Hey, what's up, everybody? It's your boy Chris, and we're going to be playing Fallout 4, and I'm going to be clearing out the water treatment plant. This is the location that you have to clear out in order to get Great Garden as a settlement. It's basically a settlement run by robots who are tending a little farm or whatever. And and this facility has pretty much been taken over by super mutants. I think one of them has a fat man, which is a shoulder. Oh shit, no, never mind. There's a. Where am I? One of the mutants has a mini nuke in his hand. He's a. Like a suicidal. Mutant thingy majiggy. One of them has a rocket launcher. Let me get a stem pack going. Got him. One to charisma and one to intelligence. So we got a femur. And let's see what else we have. Yeah, there's like a kid yelling outside or something. I don't know. They're like playing outside or something like that. Shoot. Drinking radiated water, man. Just make sure I have collected all the items off of these super mutants. Yep. Ooh, almost walked up. Almost didn't get that rocket launcher, bro, because those are worth money. I keep drinking the damn dirty ass water. Oof. think that radioactive, whatchamacallit is going to start. Or the radioactive, I'm trying to think what it's called, bro. Like, what the hell is it called again? When there's like toxic rain or toxic, whatever it's called. Yeah, that's it right there, bro. I want to see what the flare gun thing does. I actually never used it before. No Minutemen able to respond. Dang, bro. Now I clear out the facility. There's about to be hella super mutants in here. Actually, hold on a second. I'm trying to remember how this place is set up. Oh well. All these super mutants are about to die anyways. Who wants some? What's up? What's up? Who wants some? Shit, bro. That shit scared the hell out of me, man. Go to the roof and then work our way down. Soul, sun, sweet. Weston Water Treatment Plant. Here we go.
Nice.
Okay. bro. I don't know how my dog is carrying all this stuff, bro. I need to turn the brightness up, bro. Hold on a second, bro. Dang, got no shotgun. And I ain't really doing much of anything either.
Yes.
Able now to build patio furniture as settlement. Oh, big whoop de doo.
Heads up.
What's in here? I think there might be like a fusion core or something. Damn.
Got it.
Damn it. Bro, I'm like in a corner right now, bro. God damn it.
Got it.
Hold on a second, bro. I got a missile launcher. I forgot about that. Where the heck the legendary, the whatchamacallit, the legendary one went, bro? Shit. Got him. I feel like I might have forgot something. Oh well. Ugh. What is it, boy?
Heads up.
Now we're about to go back to Grey Garden and complete this mission.
Supervisor, what?
Darling, so good to see you.
Yes, ma'am. Uh-huh.
Yeah. Oh, right. Now I...
Hey.
Thank you.
Alright guys, well that's it. Thanks for watching. Subscribe, like, comment, and have a nice day. Peace.
Thank you again for all your help, darling. You're welcome, baby.